Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, Hippie Makinista and Farm TV. Please subscribe and click the notification bell para sa susunod pang video. Our video for today is about our monthly drills. First drill is fire in the gully. You can see a junior motorman, he report to the bridge that he found fire in the gully. So guys, after master station, I proceed to electric equipment room to isolate the power in the gully. So guys, 440 and 110 volts.
110 feeder funnel.
So guys, naka-try yung mga kaya na kailangan mong i-isolate. After I isolate the power in the gully, I proceed to fire control station to start the emergency fire pump. So guys, after firefighting drill, proceed to next drill is abandoned ship drill. So guys, nakasuot na kami ng life jacket at saka yung aming immersion suit. Kailangan yan ay dala-dala sa yung lifeboat station. Ngayon guys, tuturuan ni third mate yung mga bagong crew na nag-join. Tuturuan sila mag-start kung paano mag-start ng lifeboat engine. The last drill is emergency steering gear failure. So guys, kailangan mong i-off yung autopilot tapos start mo yung hydraulic pump motor. So guys, kung ano yung in-start mo na hydraulic pump motor, yun din ang gagamitin mo sa local side upang i-control yung steering gear. So guys, ang ginamit natin ay number 2 hydraulic pump motor, so doon din tayo pipisto sa number 2 motor. So guys, meron siyang handle dyan na pwede mo siyang i-forward o up. Pag forward dyan guys, pupunta siya sa port side. Pag hinila mo naman siya, pupunta siya sa starboard side. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, Hippie Makinista and Farm TV. And don't forget to like and share and click the notification bell para sa susunod pang video. Thank you guys!